I finally figured this out. We all thought that weapon XP just took too long to level weapons. The reason is because the XP is bugged. It has to be. It's broken. Now, I've played a lot of Search and Destroy over the years, okay? And typically, this is how it works. You get 500 XP per kill for your weapon and for your character, and you get 1,000 XP per kill if double weapon XP is active. Although, even going further past that, you get quad XP, 2,000 XP per kill, if you use a double XP token during a double XP event. Now, there is no quad XP in Vanguard. I have no clue as to why they don't do that. But I went and tested the weapon XP alone. Right now, there's double XP. You get 1,000 XP per kill. I went and got one kill in a game, and I looked at the weapon XP beforehand, took a picture, and I took a picture after. And these were the results. Before the game started, I took a picture, 257 XP on the weapon. I went into a game, killed one guy. I didn't have an operator bonus going. I didn't have anything going except a double XP token. And I left with 529. So there was no perk on the gun to get bonus experience. There was no operator to give bonus experience. It was just flat out the regular version of weapon XP doubled with a token. And I ended up with 272 XP for a kill with double XP going, which is a lot less than 1,000 XP, which is what it should be. I'm not 1,000 XP is pretty standard. That's what you get in pretty much every COD game in Search and Destroy with double XP going for your weapon and for your overall character. And there have been bugs in the past where it was halved and it didn't work well. Like, it was set to 250 instead of 500. I don't know what the hell it's set to right now. What the fuck could possibly result in 272? That means you're getting 136 experience per kill normally. That's the most fucking weirdly specific number I've ever heard of. And is seven times less than what it should be in Search, at least. And if it's doing that in Search, I don't know what it's supposed to be in Respawn, but in Search, surely it's fucking wrong. We've been getting scammed the entire time. It's why weapons are taking so ridiculously long to level up. And my overall, I noticed it early on, I guess. I just never looked at the exact amount. Early on when the game first released, my overall level surpassed my weapon level. I was only using like the STG early on, leveling it up, because, you know, you just pick one gun and work on it for a while. My overall character level surpassed the weapon level, which is obvious why now you're getting 500 XP per kill. You're getting 136 XP per kill for the weapon. Like, ridiculous. I tweeted them. I don't know if they're going to fix it. This is obviously wrong, though. There's just, I mean, that is blatantly off. I gotta think. Another Cooper. So what I want to do is watch B. Because B is more of a long range sight.
Deactivating the bomb.
Oh my god, he was sitting close to it. COD in a nutshell. What are the odds he's camping here? Thought of the well gun. Don't like it. Don't like any of the SMGs in the game. Think they're all horrible.
Surround the objective and destroy. Find the bastards.
Where was this guy sitting? Guys, you have a UAV. How could you possibly be this bad? You can see where they all are. It's a giant red dot. Give me a break.
New intel, ready for report.
I swear, half the people who play COD can't read a UAV. And they'll complain that like red dots don't show up when people shoot anymore, but it's like, yo, even if they did, you are so fucking slow, you never figure it out. There's no way.
Protect the objective. Use all your senses. Sight, sound, touch.
There's just no way.
Enemy's got the bomb. Recon aloft. We got armor.
It's not that complicated, right? Red dot, enemy. And like, sometimes you just watch them walk past people. I think, what is it? This function had a really funny tweet with it recently. The dude like literally is right next to him. And he doesn't turn, like literally, he's in a corner right here, and our teammate's like this. It's like the most obvious shit ever. You're like, how the fuck can you not figure that out? There's one right here. I'll kill him in 2 seconds. 1 second.
Flamethrower's got a full tank.
There we go. A bomb. Nice. It's a bomb. It was on Twitter. It was funnier than shit. It's just like, yo, what could you possibly be looking at, you know? They're all dead. They're all dead. How? I just want you guys on my team to know that you should be ashamed. The level 31 is above you all. You are all fucking awful.
Oh, yeah?
Dude's played the game for 10 minutes and is better than all of you.
Really?
You're dog shit and annoying. I'm gonna mute you. That's like a double whammy. Right here. 3, 2, 1.
Can't talk shit to me about him.
Enemy's got the bomb.
He's got no time to go anywhere else. Damn.
Search and destroy.
Hey, UAVs in this game are insanely good. Like overpowered, actually.
Time to get lean.
Because Ghost is balanced properly, and because they fucking the UAVs that take forever to call in. It's really stupid, actually.
Inbound.
The fact that a UAV comes in across the map, like outside the map, and you can't see it for like the first 10 seconds of a UAV is busted. It's just busted as shit. UAVs should be called in like easily visible right away so they can be shot down right away. That's how it's been in every COD game pretty much ever. Except this one for some reason. So how much experience we get that game? We got like almost 7,500 weapon XP. But look how much regular XP we got. 48,000. Okay, so 17,000 of that is in challenges. But still, match XP should be roughly the same as weapon XP. Because your match XP is based off the amount of kills you get. We got 21 kills. You get roughly 1,000 XP per kill right now because of double XP. That's what it's supposed to be for weapons as well. Your weapons should be leveling exponentially quicker than they should, like they are currently in search. It's bugged out of this fucking game. It's bad. We got like 6,500 weapon XP. We should have got somewhere near like 20,000.